GoreTex launched a new Pro generation.
The feedback's been wicked. We had the challenge around the performance of old Pro that we launched in 2013. That was really good. And in order to advance the performance even more, it would be advantageous to split and offer three technologies. One would have even more ruggedness, one would have even more breathability, and then we have stretch.
Honestly, the first time I felt the GoreTex stretch, I was not impressed. I was like, it's really not that stretchy. But wearing the finished garment afterwards and moving, you really feel it.
Having stretch material changes how easily you can do your move.
If you stretch your hands up, what you usually do on climbing, your jacket stays in the harness and you don't pull the jacket out. It helps definitely to move easier, to move faster, and to move lighter.
That's really a big step forward, because now we finally have really durable laminates for harsh environments that are also stretchable.
Getting stretch test garments back off of any of our testers was really hard. And they were just saying it was the most exciting technology launch that they'd seen in their career. To have the durability of Pro with that stretch has just blown people's minds.
Just this freedom of movement makes it really nice. How can you climb hard if you have to like fight against your jacket?
I think we can fine-tune our products a little better. You actually have your durable workhorse, but you are finally able to really have a good movability and a good freedom of movement there.